Now, they're one of the biggest bands to come out of Scotland and have packed out stadiums with their 80s anthems. And now Simple Minds are back with their new tour, which rocks into Sheffield Arena tomorrow night.
Well, they're supported by another classic 80s band, OMD, Orchestral Manoeuvres in the Dark. Victoria Whittam caught up with their two lead singers, Jim Kerr and Andy McCluskey, ahead of the big gig. That's what it's called.
Now, we seem to have had a bit of an 80s nostalgia theme going on calendar this week. A few days ago, we caught up with Alison Moyet on the latest leg of her regional tour. And today, I'm talking to two of the biggest bands of the 1980s, Simple Minds and OMD. It's great to see you guys. I believe that tomorrow night you're performing at Sheffield Arena. But the show's not just about nostalgia, is it?
Well, it's funny you should say that. I mean, a lot of the music we're playing just now, people are actually saying that it sounds like it comes from the future. For some reason, the sounds that these guys made and the sounds that our band made, they seem to be sort of contemporary again, and that's what people are picking up.
Bands like LaRue have taken your sound and won Mercury Music Awards with it.
Yeah, I wish we had done 30 years ago, but no, it seemed like we died on the beaches 30 years ago trying to change the world, and the world's finally caught up, so our music goes round in circles.
And Andy, you actually moved away from performing and into producing. You produced great bands like Atomic Kitten. What's brought you back to OMD?
Working with bands like Atomic Kitten has brought me back to OMD. it was interesting. I felt like I was banging my head against a brick wall at the time, and so it was interesting to try something else. I was conceited enough to believe that the songs were good enough. I just needed a new vehicle, and it worked out with the Kittens. But I have to admit that I prefer performing my own songs, and it's been a great opportunity for us to go out on tour with Simple Minds at the moment, and the gigs are going great.
What's it like? You've been in this industry 30 years. What's it like touring now? Is it very different from back in the 80s?
Well, in many ways it is. Obviously, when back in the 80s originally, you know, we were fresh band breaking out and we had to work up through the ranks. But I have to say that there's a lot of change in terms of how we're looked after and the technical side of things. But kind of going on stage, it hasn't changed, because really challenge is still the same. To give the best possible account of yourself and to give people a great night, to the extent that they'll want to come back and see you. And if you can do that, then the chances are you'll have a long career.
Well, in 1991, you won the award for Best Live Act. I'm sure that tomorrow night's show is just going to be ever so good. Good luck, guys, with it.
Thank you very much. Thank you.
Before my
haven't aged.
Before my time, of course, John.
Whatever. I promised you. America.